Hello everyone, I'm Jonathan.
I'm Sheldon.
And we're here at BMW World SG 2021, having a look at the cars that everyone's favourite Bavarian automaker are going to be bringing to Singapore over the course of this year.
Join us for a sneak peek behind the curtains and let's see what they have in store for us.
First stop on this tour of the event, most iconic BMWs. If you ask any car enthusiast, be the M3 behind here and the M4. First impressions? Well, a lot has been said about the grille, hasn't it? I'll admit, I'm not that much of a fan, but I will say it does look better in black. It looks a lot better than the regular four stages. A few of people on the internet say they like it, it's just not for me. But what I do like is over here. M3 now. Saloon is cooler than coupe because you don't quite expect that performance factor. But one particular design aspect that I really love. Check out how the wheel arch, how much it bulges out from the body. This is because the 4 series is wider than the 3 series standard. These cars have got widened tracks, you know, the distance between the wheels, the axles are wider. So because the 3 series has a narrower body, to accommodate this widened track, they've had to massage the fender covers more. So, looking from behind, it looks really, really purposeful and really get a sense that, you know, this car has a lot of power going through the rear wheels. Speaking of power, the engines, in Singapore, we only get the M3 and the M4 competition models. So, from the S58 3-litre twin turbo straight sixes, that gives you 510 horsepower, 650 newton meters of torque. And 0 to 100 km dial time of, I think, 3.9 seconds under 4? Yeah, that sounds about right. So one thing that I found really cool about BMW is that for BMW M, they named their iconic colours after famous racetracks around the world. So this green is quite an amazing colour, I feel. It's called Isle of Man Green, named after that. The most dangerous race in the world, a motorbike race, Isle of Man TT. And if you've seen any kind of like helicopter aerial footage or onboard footage of that race, you know, this green reminds you of the hills of Isle of Man. It's really quite amazing. And combining it together with the tan interior, it's a really, really classy combination.
Behind me here may look like an ordinary BMW X3, but what's special about it is that this is the first ASEAN premiere of the iX3. iX3 is a fully electric SUV from BMW, and with this model, it now offers what it calls the power of choice. So, for the same body style, you can now have an SUV that drives purely on petrol, fully electric, or a mixture of the two with a plug-in hybrid. When it comes to electric cars, the question on everybody's mind is, what's the range? How far can it travel? In the case of the BMW iX3, according to BMW, it'll do nearly 500 kilometers on a full charge.
Like its predecessor, the 118i, under the bonnet you'll find the 1.5-litre 3-cylinder engine, except now it's been detuned to 109 horsepower, which means that is COE, so Cat A. That's great news because LTA just announced this week that its COE quota is going to shrink from February to April, which unfortunately means that our car prices are going to go up. If you want to get ahead of BMW, that might be a good time. The 116i starts from $143,888.
So that's it from us from BMW World SG. We hope you like the cars that we've shown you. There's obviously a lot more to see here. So come check it out for yourselves at the BMW showrooms on Alexandra Road between 15th of January to 19th of February.
We hope you enjoyed our little preview of the 116i, iX3, M3 and M4. Do let us know what you think of those, as well as which BMW car you're most looking forward to seeing here at BMW World SG. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more great content, and see you in the next one. Bye!